by his side to take on all three members of the full-blooded Italian.
I don't know, with those purple sunglasses, I wouldn't hang out with him.
Well, let's assume not everybody in the locker room is as fashion conscious as you are.
That's the truth.
Everyone wants a piece of the full-blooded Italian. There's no doubt about that. They've got lots of enemies here in ECW. Mikey Whipwreck and Yoshihiro Tajiri. But tomorrow night in Philadelphia at the ECW Arena, Psicosis will go one-on-one with Tajiri.
We've known Psicosis is psycho. Now he's proven he's an idiot.
Either that, or there's just a lot of mutual respect between Psicosis and Yoshihiro Tajiri based on the confrontations they've had here in ECW in the last 4 weeks. We've got to take a break. When we come back, the full-blooded Italian will take on Mikey Whipwreck, Yoshihiro Tajiri, and Psicosis? Can Psicosis really trust Tajiri? They've got to go at it tomorrow night. Championship Wrestling, Tony Mamaluke starts off by tying up with Mikey Whipwreck, the unholy altar boy. And there's the Sicilian shooter from behind. The blind tag was made behind Mikey's back. And little Guido Maritano all over Mikey Whipwreck. Reversal on the Italian whip, shoulder block, down goes Mikey, full-headed leapfrog down by Whipwreck, now sets his head, leapfrog by Guido, front kick, Mikey sent to the right of the corner, tip up, Guido catches him, tilt the world, flying head scissors, out comes Guido, Mikey takes him over yet again with a Hurricanrana.
You're always talking about how Guido Maritano was trained by Billy Robinson, and he's a shooter, he just got stretched by the finest pure athlete in ECW.
There's the inverted Fujiwara armbar by little Guido Maritano.
What a great move by Guido Maritano. Like I said, under the tutelage of Billy Robinson, he learned so well. He's the finest athlete we've got.
Did you just say that Mikey Whipwreck was the finest pure athlete we have?
I said Mikey Whipwreck was the finest pure wrestler. Guido is more than just that. He's a damn athlete. You got trouble listening.
Apparently so. Psicosis now tagged in, going up top. It's the spinning heel kick on Tony Mamaluke. Mamaluke has yet to earn his bones. He has yet to become a full-fledged member of the full-blooded Italians. All it will take is one victory. Clothesline duck. Mamaluke got caught and almost got broken in half by Psicosis. In comes little Guido. Clothesline duck. What a kick by Yoshihiro Tajiri. Psicosis had Guido wide open.
If that kick is a benefit of being a member of the FBI, I don't want to be one.
Big Sal is still standing. How? How? They're going after the legs now. Hear that?
I heard it. I'm not the one with trouble listening.
Psicosis gets caught executing the pescado. But Mikey Whipwreck takes down the FBI. Thus forced Psicosis, Tajiri, and Mikey's working well together.
I wish I could say the same about us. You're not listening to a word I'm saying. You're stepping on all my lines. It's ridiculous. Be a professional. I mean, I'm a real listener. Not only am I a great speaker, but I'm a great listener as well.
You don't say.
What'd you say?
Tony Mamaluke now gets driven into the canvas, back on his feet, steps to the right once again. Double rib breaker. Oh, good lord!
That's a double skull cracker.
Credit for kicking out of that. He took four boots, two to either side of his skull.
Give him credit. Just don't give him your credit card number. He's shifty.
Ducks the clothesline, this Mamaluke. Nice catch. observation. Mamalouk has got to make the tag. Instead, he goes back after Mikey, but Wisely drags him into the corner of the FBI. Guido now tagged in. And he drives his boots into the head of Mikey Whipwreck. Cover. Mikey kicks out. Great cover by Guido, though, folding Mikey in half. Had all of his body weight right above the shoulders. There's the tag to the big man, 6'8", 600-pound Big Sally Graziano. Mikey moves out of the way, but didn't see the clothesline coming. And there's the elbow, 600-pound driven into the chest of Mikey Whitbread.
1 week from tonight, the FBI go up against Tajiri and Mikey Whipwreck in the first round of the World Tag Team Title Tournament at the Hammerstein Ballroom in New York City.
Guido now working over the arm of Mikey Whipwreck. Mikey now step to the ride. Whippersnapper! Whippersnapper! Mikey Whipwreck hit the whippersnapper! Makes the tag! In comes Tajiri! He takes out Mamalouk! He takes out Guido! Reversal on the Japanese whip! Handspring elbow is countered! Waistlock! Tajiri goes low! Mamalouk with a waistlock! Tajiri spring! And hits the handspring elbow! A drop kick on Big Sal. Down he goes. Great miss. Great miss. Mamalouk duck. Dick Hogan has been blinded by Tajiri. Tajiri now opening up. An offensive flurry on Guido Maritano. And Sikosis goes low on Tajiri. Kiss of death. Sikosis still blinded, or did he kick the
He was flat. He's allergic to that Japanese green mist. His immune system isn't built up for it. It's got a wasabi effect on him. Trust me, I know about eating raw fish.